this is an excellent batting surface. It's fair enough to bat first, get runs on the board, and put the opposition under pressure.
Confident appeal. Might like that one a little bit.
Huge! That is huge!
That's a big hit. It's six. Lay it away with comfort. The sweeper picks up.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
What a marvellous shot.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
Goes. Marvellous effort there. Fantastic work from Harmison. It never looked like being a run there.
Well, he was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment.
Let's take. It's straight to a fielder.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Pushed into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. There it goes. Super stuffer. Safely pouched by Hoggard.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
We can have a look. Plunkett, I don't like that at all.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
It's straight to a fielder. That has to be close.
Extra pace did it and it went straight through it. I mean, that's a fantastic ball. wrong line, it's made a terrible mess of the stumps too.
He's got it into the gap. It looked as if he was home to me. The batsmen changed their mind. They are comprehensively bowled.
That went straight through the gate.
Big shout for that one. Gone. Signalled as leg byes.
Well, that's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Fielded by the man at long on. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? Came off the pads. Umpire's signalling that as leg byes.
Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seems to take his eye off it. About the rest of this match with me commentating is Richie Beth.
Gone home.
What a cracking delivery. And taking guard now is Michael Gill. Well, the trouble with bowling there is that it's his favourite area and he'll hammer you every time.
Vaughan waiting at the striker's end. Takes him at double figures.
That is massive.
An easy catch.
This again, that is a good example of how to take a catch. And it's Marcus Trzaskowski on strike. Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring. That's a beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder. Oh, it's a monster. It's as if he misjudged the pace. Here's Kevin Peterson.
Peterson facing.
this guy too much room, and it's four every time.
And that is an impressive shot.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That's been given as a wide. Done him all ends up.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, it's gone through back and done it easily. Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
That must be close. We can help. Wide ball signal by the umpire. Flintoff waiting at the striker's end. Confident appeal.
Oh dear, that's a terrible misfield. More runs. Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs. And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great...